ask you a quick prophet.
What's next, I wonder?
Tread carefully.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Enough waiting. I crave blood. Proceeding. Into the shadows.
What now? Still alive, so that's progress.
This calls for careful footwork.
Thank you.
for more. And these things have stayed interesting. Hiding here. Be on my way.
Have you given any more thought? I might have a few trinkets worth a glance. Happier. Thank you.
light on my feet.
Have you given any... I might have a few trinkets worth a glance. Happy, are we?
Well, hello. What can I do for you?
Eager for battle.
Keep your distance, darling.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Blood? No, never mind.
Nothing hurts anymore. Very well.
Your disobedience brings shame on Crescia.
I'm sorry, Savage.
Pachoki!
Imposing portrait depicts a powerful Githyanki warrior.
Vlakith herself. She is both the sun that blinds us and the void that contains us. Praise be.
In the corner of the painting is a small symbol you can't quite place. He recalls stories of a prince riding a comet just like this one. With sudden clarity, you realize it's the symbol of Orpheus, a forgotten hero from the tales of your youth.
The sign of Orpheus? Blasphemy! Would I could quarter the Vandal myself!
This Githyanki looks different from the others you've seen here. The way her stark white skin stretches over her sharp features gives her a distinctly otherworldly aspect.
Thank you.
indolence breeds madness.
Let's move.
A parasite.
Vertical incision from pineal eye to end of notochord. Intestinal coloration consistent with samples 231 to 259. Do you have a question? Or are you just going to stand there gawking?
I am a child of Gith, not discarded rat flesh. Am I not due your respect?
Perhaps. Perhaps not. Let the Istik with you speak, and I will decide what respect you're owed. You must be desperate to seek my aid. Tell me, how long have you been infected? A sign that your cognitive abilities are not so robust as they appear. Still, you appear to be functioning far beyond the capacity of others I've observed in your condition. How fascinating. Either your tadpole is special, or you are. We must find out which. Go to the Zathisk. I will ensure you are cured. Your gratitude is unnecessary. The procedure brings its own rewards. Even Githyanki rarely experiences Aethys. You are very lucky, Istik.
Flackets will be done.
Watch your back.
All is ash and meat.
My faith will guide me.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Looking ahead.
wonder what the next move is. Can't afford to stay idle.
Subtle stamps.
Indolence breeds madness. Repositioning.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Let's get going.
My faith protects me. Waste.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
What now?
Blood whispers.
The device is strange.
The Zathisk. Vlakith's purity distilled. My duty. My right.
The device is an ingenious synthesis of illithid anatomy and metal alloys. It hums with psionic energy.
Stand aside! My time has come. I will not. I gave you my might. You will respect my charge. You walk the line between confident and arrogant. A beguiling turn of events. Go on, into the Zathisk. I will follow.
The device is strange. You feel your parasite stir.
Do not fear. There is nothing on any plane stronger than a Zathisk for curing unwanted afflictions.
Your body grows cold, its warmth sapped by the cold metal seat. The machine awakens.
You must focus on the parasite at all times. The Zathisk will do the rest.
Layers of magic weave themselves tightly around your head. The tadpole squirms and contracts. It's trying to hide. You realize the device is hunting your parasite, but it's doing so blindly. Without direction, your faculties could be permanently damaged. Your skull groans and bends under the pressure. Then, agony. Through waves of torment, you search for the parasite's lurking presence. The device searches too. You sense its hunger, its craving. It wants the tadpole, but maybe something more.
That's it. Ignore the pain. Think of the tadpole. Think of it purged.
This torment. You must persist. You must be cleansed.
The parasite burrows deeper, sinking its teeth into your brain's exposed tissue. It sucks greedily. You feel yourself ebbing away, while the parasite only grows stronger. It's evolving.
That's it. You're almost there. The Zathisk never fails.
The device yearns for the creature, for every part of you tainted by its presence. You will be consumed. The tadpole quivers. A different magic is building within it. This one is ancient. Rotten.
No. No more!
Into the tadpole's putrid magic. Its strength multiplied. It unleashes on the machine. The two forces fuse violently together, your brain their conduit. Your body and mind drift apart. You are being undone.
Enough!
The room swims back into focus. Your mind is intact, yet unfamiliar. Inside it, the tadpole lives on, and you feel different.
No! No! The Zathisk! What have you done? My life's work gone, and yet you live. And so does your parasite.
Her voice cuts with a fanatical edge, an obsession bordering on mania. If there's a chance the parasite lives, she wants it.
The Zathisk does not fail. The only variable in this experience was you and your parasite. And I will uncover how this happened. Wait here. I will gather my tools.
No! I followed the protocol!
I must be cleansed!
Incredible. Your parasite is even stronger now. Assume nothing.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Skvar! The Zathisk! It might have killed you. I felt your torment. The Gustil tampered with it. Traitor! And there may be more still. This must be why the Inquisitors come. Vlakith does not abandon Githyanki. The Zathisk was tampered with. There is no other explanation. Now hurry. We must go to the Chirai and inform him of the Doctor's sedition.
My faith will guide me. This way.
Keep your distance, darling. Watch your back.
Mind never quiet. I have something to ask.
There's a parasite nearby. You should take a closer look.
My favorite.
I will ascend. Taking position.
Above all. your way.
Still on my feet.
I need to concentrate.
Can't even catch my breath.
My faith protects me.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Taking position.
So this was their victim. I'd sooner the Yankee release their aggressions on each other.
This is your end.
Shall we dance?
Cloak and dagger, my favorite.
Let's move.
Thank you.
They should all be running.
I have to survive this.
Shall we?
Never a dull moment.
Someone there.
Wretched thing. Pull yourself together.
In here.
Action, not reaction.
Keep a blade close.
What's next, I wonder?
Don't touch me.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Deep and move.
Have a look at the blueprint and, well, eat it. for me.
First 10 protocols. The young must abide them, or bear the Savage.
What's in...
Given any more thought to... I might have a few trinkets worth a glance. Happy, are we?
What's next?
silence breeds madness.
No time to dally. Can't afford to stay idle.
Still in control. Just. Keep going.
You're disobedient. I'm sure you would. Likely before they'd had the chance to say anything useful.
Please, Chitrai, I can explain. The latest patrol have not returned. I'm sorry, I...
Quiet. Find the astral prism, Therizin. My patience falters.
Yes, Chitrai. You heard him! Go!
Do as she says. She remains your Kithrak. For now.
What am I to do?
No one's stopped me yet. No one back home will ever believe this. what to do.
Someone there. Well, hello. What now?
Let's get going.
Watch your back.
Violence hasn't gone unnoticed. It's about to be returned in kind.
So much for peace. And away I go.
focused.
Death.
Okay.
Really?
Then you have a
now.
I wonder what the next move is.
I'll catch a break. Don't mind if I do. traps, please. Oh, it is you.
Make haste. We have business to conduct.
This place is even more foreboding than the rest of the crash.
I'll breathe easier once we're gone from here.
I hope, no, expect that Chirai will aid us.
It's never been that simple before. I don't know why it would be now.
Ready for anything?
No one's stopped me yet. Dream in red.
Waiting. I crave blood.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
I'm ready.
My Ardent spoke of one of our kin that escaped a crashing Geek slave vessel.
Chitrai. Vlakith's justice in flesh.
You have accomplished much, child. I am pleased to finally meet you. I heard there is so much goblin blood on your hands that it soaks their children's nightmares. To business. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Geik ship. Something that belongs to us. The weapon. Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you. Do it. Do not disobey the Inquisitor. No!
So it is found.
Vlakith Gorg Skathzai.
My queen. Skathzai.
You are permitted to look upon me. You are invited to kneel.
The Deathless Queen has spoken. You will obey.
These attendants you keep, you taught them well, my child, my Lazel.
Chmar Zala Vlakith, you know me.
Erlon of Kalir speaks most highly, as did Archaia before. You seek purity. I may yet grant it. Istik, you bear that which is ours. But are you friend, or are you thief? Unexpected servant, your will is strong. You have ventured far from your kind's comforts to serve us. Extend your fealty one step further, and you will be rewarded beyond your mortal reckoning. That weapon you carry, the astral prism, it is corrupted.
I will cleanse it for you, my queen. Tell me how.
There is someone inside. Their mind is warped, broken, a blight. They are an agent of the Grand Design, sent to sabotage the astral prism. Our last defense against the return of the Illithid Empire. As long as they live, the prison is compromised. Kill them! Do this, and I will cleanse you and your allies. Do this, and ascend!
Ascension? My queen. An honor gained. A burden born. You must accept. Refuse. And you will know my fury.
Use the Planecaster's power to enter the artifact. Be wary of the creature's lying tongue. Cut it out if you must. Wawargas? They are not to leave until it is done.
As you say, my queen.
Chmar Zala Vlakith. We will not waste a second. Vlakith has spoken. Do not leave this room except to enter the prism. Turn your back on me, and you will feel my blade against it. Don't do it!
prism as it begins to flower. Your mind burns hot with excitement. Timeless space, bounded, compressed in a fold, a pocket of astral plane.
Boundless, timeless, like every dream that ever was stitched together. It is home.
So you came, in spite of all my warnings. Disappointing. Come, we will talk in private. Just the two of us. I may have made a mistake, trusting you. I told you to stay away from the Githyanki, but you just couldn't help yourself. Could you? And now... you've come here to murder me. Very well. What do you want to know? Blackith wants me dead because I know her secret. It is a secret so great that if her people ever found out, that would be the end of her rule, the end of her. That same secret is how I've been protecting you from the Absolute. I can hear your thoughts. You think I'm lying. Blackith warned you that I would try to deceive you. But consider this, what reason have I to deceive you? I want the same thing as you. Freedom. I'm on your side. I have been since the very beginning. It seems I was right to put my faith in you after all. Thank you. Blackith will be furious, to make no mention of your Githyanki companion. The Lich Queen fears nothing more than the loss of her empire. The knowledge I have of her deception will bring that about. Godlike in power, yes, but with none of the sanctity. Blackith is lying to her people. She pretends to know how Gith destroyed the Mindflayer Empire. In truth, she knows nothing. If the Illithid Empire were ever to return, she would be incapable of stopping them. And if her people found out about her impotence, there would be mutiny, revolution, the end of her rule. But that very power, the power to resist illicit control, which Vlakith only pretends to know, is how I've been protecting you. I suppose she hoped to extract it from my corpse. Since you spared me that fate, she will come for you. As do I. I have delayed long enough. The next attack is overdue, and I can't risk you being caught in the middle of it. I need you out there, searching for the Absolute. You were on the right path, to Moonrise Towers. Return to it. Be warned, the Inquisitor awaits your return from this place with orders to kill you. No doubt the rest of the Kresh will join him. Good luck.
Speak. Have you killed my queen's enemy? Vlakith does not lie to her faithful. Open your mind. Show me.
Your mind tingles. Lyzel seeks entrance. Your thoughts become one. She sees the truth of your confrontation in an instant.
Vlakith Tafkinazin. I see only madness. Vlakith bears the full might of Tunarath's arms, and the covenant of the Great Mother Gith. We must go to the Chirai. He will summon Vlakith. She must know of this. This apostate!
Lyzel, I've been waiting. You are named Hashalak. Bend your head, for my blade is ready.
Chirai, please, summon Vlakith. There's much...
Irrelevant, Gaek wretch. The Queen has spoken. Your death is decreed.
You realize what Lyzel doesn't. Whatever the outcome of your visit to the Astral Prism, Vlakith had no intention of letting either of you live.
Kresh, Yilik, with me, to the death!
No. Let's have some courage.
Victory awaits. I will not know failure.
Survival is all that matters.
The dance macabre.
Let up.
I'm glad you came to your senses. Now leave, before the others come for us.
Make way.
Ready.
These boots have seen everything.
Talk to me.
Let's turn someone inside out.
I have wielded your fury as a blade, roared your wrath as a dragon. You promised ascension, yet I crawl among my own people, low as an asp's belly. Shkageth! I followed your path. What good, this heart of stone, for it to be shattered? Trial of faith. Kalir prepared me. Only the heaviest souls soar to the astral. Yes. Yes. I might gain Vlakith's favor yet. Silence! I must think.
working right now. No one back home will ever believe this.
Seems willing to speak. The corpse regards you lifelessly.
This world is sick. Only cure. Annihilation. Glorious combat. A powerful foe. The god corpse Tunarath. Palace of Whispers. A secret used by Gith to free us of Gaek shackles.
The corpse remains silent. It does not know. The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Another step forward. Let's have a look. Is it? Seems a little underwhelming for a holy relic.
Lathander blesses the rising, bountiful sun. Lathander bids the setting sun a fond farewell. Lathander blesses the rising, bountiful sun. Lathander bids the setting sun a fond farewell. The statue starts to rotate,
damn thing,
but its rusty mechanism jams stuck. Lathander bids the setting sun a fond farewell. Lathander blesses the rising, bountiful sun. Lathander blesses the rising, bountiful sun.
Seems simple enough.
Thank you.
this stayed hidden all this time?
If thou read'st this, trespasser, turn back, lest your life be forfeit.
Keep your distance.